How to replace the fitting on your garden hose. Cut the hose where you want your new fitting to be. Decide on your new fitting size. Slide the steel clamp on the hose end. Insert the small end of your new fitting into the hose opening. Tighten the steel clamp to ensure no water will leak. Easy as that.